Hey, CJ. What's up?
Hey, what's up, Jethro?
Some cops are looking for you in the office, man.
Tamping. Alright, man, I got it. Nice to see y'all kicking back. Oh.
I wonder how your brother's sleeping, curled up next to his shower daddy while you live comfortably on the outside.
What y'all want this time?
Well, what we want is to get on with our jobs in peace without some damn bleeding heart liberal poking his nose into affairs he won't even understand.
The press on ya?
What the hell would you know about it, boy?
Whoa, easy there, Eddie. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Some young journalist out there is trying to get a name for himself.
He doesn't know how the streets work, that he's supposed to report what he's supposed to report.
Yeah, anyway, we need you to shut him up for us.
And that Stooley, shut him up too.
Yeah, there's some reporter who's digging up dirt on Pulaski. We don't know who's talking, but we know the reporter's meeting him today.
Take care of him.
Oh, this is a nice place, Carl.
Hey, watch the suit! Hey, aren't you gonna say something? You just touched my personal property!
My company won't run itself.
Off the bike.
And who are you?
You idiot. No.
Great to be rich and beautiful.
Eyes on the sidewalk, please.
Wake up, Mark.
knew that.
Look out. Excuse me, lady.
How's it hanging low?
I love to get really high.
Hell yeah, I did it right.
Have you ever been to France?
I can't fake.
Robert thinks he can fool around with me?
better part.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, Carl, it's Woozy. Hey, if you got some time, I'd like for you to come over so we can talk about something.
Yeah, for sure. Where you at?
I own a little betting shop in Chinatown. Just come round and introduce yourself. My people will be expecting a visit.
It's a plan, man. Later.
Ain't nothing gonna hold me back.